Hello everyone, I'm JCrazy614 and welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, and there's still more of Pilgrim's Perdition to explore. Yeah. That Soul Stealer sword. Ooh, another mini metal. And that's like a bank here. That's not going to let us take it. Get that chest. Or that fragment. That's where the fragment is, and yeah, I'm going to withdraw the money. Well, I won't be able to get that until I think after I solved all the problems, so before I do that, I'm gonna go back and buy me that snooze stick. I mean, Mirabelle can obviously equip it. I'll keep the lever whip around just in case I need that. At least now I have some form of magic I can use. Might as well see what's in the well. Nothing. I'll go wandering around at night. Alright, sounds like good advice. Medicinal herb and 20 gold. No. We've been building up all our abilities and we wanted to learn new ones. Only to have them all taken away. Oh, that must be fingers. That's fingers. So, Fingers is doing all this to become part of High Priestess Guard? He wants to live an honest life? Nice, couple more medicinal herbs. Horse manure. Nothing in the chest. I better put this horse manure away. I don't need it. Give that to Mirabelle. And also give one to Ruff. You never know when he might need it. Hey. Well, let's see who's down there. Hey, it's a bunny girl. Nub. Yeah, I heard she has a someone look over her. Wait, you were a priest there? Now no one will talk to you. Well, I'm talking to you. Seriously, dude, I'm talking to you. Maybe you can. I guess you can't change our job class key. Will do. So why is there so much interest in the Soul Stealer? Ooh, another mini metal. That's nice. Alright, I already talked to you, sir. I guess we should go follow Eustace. I think that's how his name's pronounced. Huh? What's going on? It's like a trio of baby goyles. Right to the future. Ah. So the monsters take all of our powers, leave us here, and then offer us a way out by killing people and stealing their souls. That's really messed up. No wonder Strong's against it. That strong must be. Ah, Painter. Well, you're strong. Well, looks like we're about to get into a battle. Strom and a goon and a stooge. Well, Jack can attack all three of them at once. While I do have this nice snooze stick, I don't know how useful it'll be in a boss battle. Whoa! He one-shot at Maribel! I really need to watch out. Ow! Making desperate attacks every turn. I don't know if this is one of those unwinnable battles? Or what? But I'm gonna try. And down goes Ruff. Wow. There goes the party. Wait a minute. Wait, you mean I'm not dead and I don't lose half my gold? Yeah, it seems like that was an unwinnable battle, so don't worry. And I didn't lose half my gold, so yeah, don't worry about it. It's unwinnable. Looks like we get to talk. What's that? That's Nava. Hi, Nava. Whoa. And that must be Zeb. And here comes Eustace. Yggdrasil, the old dude. I need to get better at saying that word. It's such an important word in this series and pretty much a lot of games. Yggdrasil. Yeah, you should try and appreciate the guy's help. I mean, you're still young enough. Ooh, got pretty gold. You're saying you're coming down with a deer? You sure you're not interested in him? Sounds like someone doesn't want any guy helping his sister out. Even though she's not well, she's always thinking of her little brother. So So the plan is to rescue the High Priestess? With a heart of gold. He may not be a thief, he might be a treasure hunter. Okay. Well, we'll help out. What's that? Ooh, thanks. A roughly honed stone. Ah, the Salvation Stone. That's gonna come in handy. And Fingers joins our party. Was in the bag. This is going to be important because it restores HP, so I'm trying to remember exactly how much. I think it's about the equivalent of a regular heal spell. And I'm going to switch places within. Well, have it switch places with the lever whip so that I can have it available from the first screen in the item menu. Don't worry, Ruff. We're going to get our skills back. We're going to get them back now. But it looks like we'll have to cross a poison swamp with... Alright. We're good. And we're in the Western Cave. And, at least one new enemy here, the Armored Scorpion. And why not show off the Salvation Stone? Alright, so far enemies aren't doing too much to us. Plus this Salvation Stone is really coming in. Good work, Fingers! And that takes care of that battle. Oh, sorry, ran into another Armored Scorpion. Time to Salvation Stone check. Alright, this Armored Scorpion's not doing much to me, so... So it's all good. Wait, nothing there. Actually, I should check up here if there's anything. Oh, there is. Stairway. But did I miss something? Ooh. Alright, got a couple of ulcers. And I might as well see if this new stick works. Yes! That's going to come in handy real good. Monsters up, so... Oh! Thanks, Fingers! It's nice you bring so many medicinal herbs. And I think there was something over there. I should have remembered what it was. Oh! Ran into an ulcer. Yeah, I better use the Salvation Stone. Oh no. That beam lit Mirabelle. Looks like another new enemy, praying mantises. Alright, I should be able to handle them easily. Wow, good work, Ruff. He's been getting some crits in this episode. Good thing they gave us that Fingers gave us the Salvation Stone when he did. Oh, there was nothing there, after all. So yeah, this can be skipped. Alright, just ran into a couple kissers. Oh, sweet breath. And Fingers is asleep. He just gives me a chance to use Salvation Stone on Jack, so I don't have to. Way to go, Raph. Hope this works. Avoid that praying mantis. So I'm gonna new stick these ulcers. Well, at least items like that and the Salvation Stone give me some magic I can use. I gotta like that the ulcer's asleep. It didn't look like there was anything there. Check if there's anything over here. Nope. Right, let's keep going. Boy, that pip. Oh, it's Cossera. I better put those cats to sleep. They have more resistance than the ulcer does. I at least got one of them. Yeah, that's it. Sleep. Alright, good work, Mirabelle. Don't worry, that closer wasn't getting up at all. Here, so this staircase could have been avoided. Bring a Slime Knight. Slime Knight had to get in my way. I better use Snooze Stick on those two. Well, I got one of them. Yeah, I just gotta beware. If I remember right, I think that the Slime Knights can heal from past experience. Yep, they can. Alright, I'm gonna use Salvation Stone. Oh, I didn't need to. Alright, good work taking care of one of the slime knights. But as long as they can heal, I'm in trouble. I think I can do more damage than they can heal up. And I was able to. And I got a level up. And it was rough finally getting to level 12. Ooh, slime knight. Man, after such a long battle, that guy wanted to join us. So we're going to send them off to Monster Meadows. I wonder. I think this is the staircase I was supposed to go up. I'm going to check the other one. The one. Oh, that's a lot by. Yeah, I think this is the one I'm actually supposed to go. Yeah, this was the one I was supposed to go up, so I'm gonna go back to that other staircase and I'll be right back. And on the way, I ran into a new enemy, Forky Pig. So yeah, I better use the Salvation Stone now. Oh. Well, good thing I got rid of it quickly. That ice press really hard to deal with. Especially without any sort of powers to deal with. Alright, so it heals about less than a medicinal herb, looks like. Alright, what I was saying was that it heals less than a medicinal herb, so I'll be back at that staircase. Alright, and I'm back and... Oh, I ran right into the back. Because of all the poison slots I ran through, I'm going to need this Salvation Stone now. And I do wish I had my heal spell. It would have given me a bit more than this Salvation Stone is. But hey, you can't pass up healing for 0 MP. I'm gonna take a risk and use this new stick. Hopefully it'll work. Yes! I really needed that. I don't want to have to deal with their frost breath. And I ran into a slime knight. Yeah, I better take care of that slime knight now. I also need to heal myself up. Ooh! Fingers with a huge critical hit there. Whoa. That's bad. I'm gonna have to Salvation Stone Mirabelle about every turn now. And of course, the Slime Knight heals itself. these are still... Ooh, good work, fingers. Alright, let's see if this backtracking's worth it. No, it wasn't. I'll go back to the spot I was before then. Alright, and on my way back, Maribel has gained a level. She's now level 15. Alright, and I'm back. What I was trying to say before was Maribel gained a level, is now at level 15. Didn't get any new skills or spells, but it's not like they'll do much good without my powers, and... Oh! Wait a minute. So, basically... Couple of... Real bad... Oh no. What is that? We've been spotted, but... Fingers? Oh! Oh, so basically we're bait. Yep. Going up against a couple of bosses, Rashers and Stripes. Now, I don't think this battle's winnable, so we'll do our best, but I don't think we can win this one. Whoa, Charlie Rager. We don't even have that skill yet. I don't think we stand a chance against these two. In fact, I don't think Salvation Steel is going to heal enough. Whoa. And what a fire breath attack. I haven't met anything that strong yet. And Maribel's already down. Oh no, we're blind. Swoosh. Yeah, they're much further ahead of us in terms of power and strength. Wow, Ruz not even worried about that. About that swoosh. Wow. Ruz the only one left. Oh. I don't think we stand a chance. Wow. And we're done for again. Huh? Where are we? Oh, hey Nava. Well, thanks for letting us have a place to stay for tonight. Wait a minute, it's nighttime. Well, I'm gonna... If I can quick save, oh, we can't quick save. Oh, well. I was gonna call it an episode, but I think we gotta keep moving forward. Until I can get to a safe point. Alright, what's going on? You want to talk in private. But Nava's okay with everyone knowing what's going on. Go downstairs. Make yourselves at home, okay? Well, I guess so. Doesn't look like we lost any gold. So that's good. Well, we already rested and all, so let's get up there. I mean, you're trying to be our hero? So Zeb is jumping to conclusions. Well, either Zeb is jumping to conclusions or Nava is naive. Hmm, it looks like we're going to have to find him. Well, it looks like we're going to have to find Nava and Zev, so... Seems like you're going to do something really bad soon. Well, until then, I better get to... Well, I'm going to save, and in this episode, we're going to find Nava and Zeb. So until then, I'm TechRazor614. Thank you for watching, have a good day, and adios. I better get to saving. Alright, now that's in. Have a good day, and adios.